Let's go! Today we went on Benny's hot air balloon and flew in the sky!
Hi! How do you like my hot air balloon? Isn't it great?
Ooh, ooh. It's really great! Great! It's time to go home now. It's going to get dark soon. Oh, do you hear that?
Make a hole in the hot air balloon.
What if it makes a hole?
If it makes a hole, the air will leak from the hot air balloon. Then we will fall.
Oh no! We have to get the crow away. Will you help us? The crow!
Desert island.
Then, what do we do now?
What can we do? We have to let people know that we're here.
It's going to get dark soon. We have to find a place to spend the night.
Oh, I don't know. Let's find something to eat first. Oh, I'm hungry.
We don't know this place at all.
What do we do? Dora, where do we go now?
Don't worry, Boots. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
Map, right. Will you check the map? You have to say, map! Map!
I'm the map, I'm the map.
He's the map, he's the map.
I'm the map!
Uh-oh! Dora, Boots, and Benny fell in a desert island. What will you do now? Will you find something to eat first? Then go to the coconut trees. Do you need a place to sleep tonight? Go to the big rock. There's a place to rest. Will you call for help first? Go to the sand beach and draw pictures. Then someone will see it from the sky and come to rescue. Where do we go first? Coconut trees!
We were riding Benny's hot air balloon and we fell on a desert island.
Oh, I'm hungry.
We're looking for some food.
Do you see the coconut trees?
Dora, there are the coconuts.
They look so yummy.
I'll get the coconuts.
It tickles. It tickles.
Uh-oh. The tree is ticklish. I can't go up the tree because it's shaking too much.
How about making the tree shake more? Then the coconuts will fall.
That's a good idea. Let's tickle the coconut trees.
Huh? Why?
Then the trees will shake more.
Wow! That's a great idea, Dora.
We need your help. Will you help us? Please tickle the coconut trees so the coconuts will drop. Rub the tree with your finger.
Stop!
The coconut trees want us to stop.
Wow!
These are enough for us to share.
Let's drink them, quick!
All right. Please help us drink the coconut milk.
I want to! I want to have them quick! Hurry! One! Two! Thanks!
I want three! Help me! One! Two! Three! Thank you!
I want four! I want one! Two! Three! Four! Thanks!
Yummy coconut milk!
Coconut milk! Coconut milk!
Ah, now I feel better!
I think it tastes better because we're drinking it in a new place!
With your help, we drank yummy coconut milk! We couldn't have done it without you! Thanks for helping!
I'm the map, I'm the man.
He's the map, he's the man.
I'm the man!
Wow, yummy coconut! I want to try some! It's going to get dark soon. Where do we go now? Big Rock!
It's going to get dark soon.
It will get cold at night. And it will get windy too. Maybe it will rain.
Right. We need to find a place to rest safely. Do you see a place we can rest?
Oh, what took you so long?
Look, Dora!
It's the pirate pig!
Captain?
Do you live here? Where is
Will you help us? Let's put on the leaves that have the same shape. Great! Great! Excellent! 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 Great! Good! Great!
Oh! We did it! Please put the leaves on the wall to block the wind!
Excellent! Good! Good! Excellent! Excellent! Great! Excellent! Good!
Oh! It is nice!
Wow! It blocks the wind!
Right! And it's nice and cozy!
Thank you!
Now that I'm with you guys, it feels better than being alone.
It will be fun to spend one night like this. We couldn't have done it without you. Thanks for helping.
I'm the map. I'm the map.
He's the map. He's the map.
I'm the map.
Great! You helped them find a place to rest. It's going to get dark soon. Where do we go now? Sand Beach!
We were riding Ben's hot air balloon and we fell on a desert island.
We need to let people know that we are here.
Someone has to come and rescue us quick.
We're here! This is the place!
Dora, there's nothing here!
Yeah, how do we tell people that we are here?
We draw big pictures on the sand beach so someone can see it from the sky.
Wow, that's a good idea, Dora!
I'll draw my face!
Me too!
Alright! We need your help! Will you help us draw big pictures of our faces? First, draw a big picture of my face! Follow the stars with your finger! Follow the stars with your finger! Great! Good! Fantastic!
Tico the squirrel will come and rescue us in his airplane.
And Delivery Duck. Mr. Toucan. Pirate Parrot.
Yeah. Isa must be looking for me.
I miss everyone. Now that we let people know that we're here, we can go home soon. Thanks for helping.
I'm the map. I'm the map.
He's the map. He's the map.
I'm the map.
Wow! Great drawing! Someone will come to rescue soon.
We are here.
Captain! Captain!
Wow!
We can go home now!
What took you so long?
I'm here, all right. Dora's friend told me, so I came to rescue. He's bored because you guys are not there. Come on, let's go!
Really?
Who is he?
Well, we can go home now.
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
Yay!
We did it!
We did it!
Yay!
The hot air balloon got a hole and we fell in the island!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
Hooray!
We were hungry and we needed a place to rest!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
Hooray!
We drew a big picture on the sand beach, and the captain pirate Fig came to rescue